guys, welcome to part 3 of Let's Play SpongeBob SquarePants Movie Game. Sorry, I almost said like a Nicktoons title. I was so used to playing those Nicktoons games, but I'm glad I'm done with them. I mean, they're fun, but I'm just glad to be done with them.
SpongeBob, Patrick, it's time to start your journey. Drive the paddy wagon between the lot of the end of town.
Alrighty, the first driving stage of the game. Cool.
This road will take you through Bikini Bottom to the edge of town. Don't let the paddy wagon take too much damage, or you'll have to start again.
Our journey begins. Epic, heroic, daring, valiant, courageous!
SpongeBob, you're driving a sandwich.
Not just a sandwich, a Krabby Patty.
Jeez!
Yeah, this music sounds really good. If y'all agree with me, let me know in the comments below. I mean, the driving music is so, like, good. It's like country-based. And I'm telling you, I played all versions of this game. Literally. This version, the GameCube version, and the Xbox version. Well, I haven't beaten the Xbox version yet. I played it at my dad's house. He has an Xbox 360, and luckily the console supports backwards compatibility. And if you guys are first time players, well, if certain people are first time players at this, let me know this. I'll let you know this. You will have to come back to this driving stage at some towards the end of the game. I'm not talking about the time stages and everything. I'm talking about in like a little layer level. Drive with Knucklehead McSpazitron is a reverse layout at this level. But except in playing Topless. I hate playing Topless. You wanna know why? It's just I don't even know why Plintopolis is even in the game. I mean, why couldn't it be like the movie? Oh yeah, this game came out before the movie! And just so you guys know, this is like the shortcuts. So you can shave off time when you're trying to like, do the time challenges and everything. Alright, first driving stage is done.
With the chaos of the Bikini Bottom behind us, SpongeBob and Patrick begin their long journey towards Shell City. However, with SpongeBob gone, all is not well. Plankton is now selling the Krabby Patty at the Chum Bucket, and with every purchase, customers are getting a mind-controlling bucket helmet. Squidward has discovered Plankton's plan to create an army of bucket heads.
Will Squidward save the day?
Nope!
No. On the outskirts of town, SpongeBob and Patrick meet some of the charming locals who tell them they will not last long outside the city. But our friends will not listen. They should have listened. Our heroes are now stranded in a vast desert with only their feet
transportation.
And that's the end of part 3, guys.